I would think of teaching as like a marathon, not a sprint. And so when you're thinking about running that race, you want to find the best place to run it. And I just feel like Horry County Schools is that place to run the great race. They have the support, they have the resources to help us to be successful as teachers so we can help our students to be successful.